This is a 12 by 24 canvas that I'm going to do abstract flowers going up like this in a blue sky background. So I mixed this blue. It is basically a combination of blues and turquoises and whites to get this color for the sky. And I'm going to start with the sky area. And now I'm going to pour white on the rest. This is Amsterdam white mixed with Floetrol. I've got premixed paint of Master's Touch using gold, copper, silver, and a blue lava, as well as a navy. And if I'm low on navy, so I'm using Mixed Media Girl paint that is navy. It's actually called Deep Sea, but it looks very close to this color, so I'm using it. And I'm going to start with blue puddles. Start with one here. Sure what I want to do up there. I don't quite like that solid blue. I like this going on. just need something up here. So. Completely happy with the composition. So I'm going to do something similar, but I'm going to bring it here. Swipe down here because I was just looking at it and I wasn't happy, but I didn't have my camera on. So I just like that swipe better. I think it ties in with the upper swipe. So here we are coming down. There. And, you know, we have some cells, not a lot, but I do like the colors and the metallic shine very much. So, and I really dig the squiggly thing on top. So I am definitely leaving this alone I have to tilt that so you can see the whole thing. Okay, I'm gonna go to the side. And that's the way it looks sideways. Okay, there you have it.